Hey guys, welcome to day 15. Is it day 15? Yeah, saving for Inagi. We might be changing it up as of tomorrow as well, so stand by for that. But I think we're sitting at a healthy 198 pulls. However, today could be the day that we hit 200. Let's go have a look and see the potential of today. But yeah, as of tomorrow though, because Yanagi drops in 7 days, we can, instead of doing like day 15 saving, I think tomorrow we're gonna do the 7 day countdown until Yanagi drops. So it could be like a 6 7 day countdown. Let's have a gander. Let's have a quick look, see what's coming. 198, yeah. See that in the top right. Let's bang out these dailies quick, and I think there's some sort of event going on as well. If we do the event, that should take us up to 199 or 200. I'm not sure. This dog was nice to us yesterday, but stitched up today. Sorry if I sound a bit under the weather, just a bit groggy right now. I think I'm serious though, I hope. And apologies for the rant as well. There was a bit of a rant yesterday. Just with the IRL, some IRL stuff going on. I think that's all been sorted now. Let's have a look at this compendium. Look at that, all done. Okay, so where would this crazy event be? I think it's this one. So yeah, starting tomorrow will be, so no more day 15. Tomorrow will be the countdown, so it'll be 7 days till Yanagi drop. So stand by for that, and we'll try and get a cool little thumbnail or something going. And we'll go over Yanagi's kit and some of her details.
here.
The three-pronged approach. Preparing takedown. Oh, this little one is so cute. I'll just explode. Huh? Here, catch.
Don't drop it.
Electric charge. Begun. Commence demolition!
Not even close.
At your command.
You're under arrest.
Have a couple more.
Redoubling my efforts. Ambush!
The three-pronged approach.
I'll fight to the end.
Let's start the experiment.
Ready for combat.
Start the experiment.
we go.
Technical matters.
If you need help, call me anytime.